Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name is Todd with the Swing Trade Pros team, and I want to go over our new SAR competition video, which is coming to you soon. So don't miss it and stay tuned. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Todd here with STP, coming at you with a SAR competition video on how we are going to have a trading competition for the next 7 days, starting tomorrow at 12 o'clock UTC, 8 a.m. EST, which is based on our SAR signals on the Three Commas Marketplace or our SAR indicator. So the gist of this is posted on our Discord. We announced this live on stream on Sunday. It is our SARBOT competition, open for all users, 3C Marketplace users included. The top three traders will have selection of the following based on highest P&L. Prizes include a $50 Amazon gift card, 1 month STP alert service, and access to two group coaching calls. So whether this wants to be alert service, group coaching calls, or technical analysis, or bot coaching calls, you know, whatever we want. And in the future, we will be looking to open up a new bot coaching call, which would be group based on a weekly basis as well. So I want to just make a quick note here. Thank you to Mass Prad as well, who generously offered to donate one group coaching call. And then we decided to match him, obviously. So the trading rules here, which is going to be directed towards Binance futures. On this graphic here, there wasn't enough room to put it on here. So it's basically going to be a $100 account start, longs only for the bull market. Trading pairs selected from SAR Marketplace pairs, which are 10 total. We've narrowed that down to 5. We pushed out a Google form there earlier, and we've got some responses and some good pairs to trade. So we'll trade on those 5 pairs. 3C bot links to be shared at start of competition by contestants. Now, just they will be shared to myself, and then just I will keep them. The intent is to have the bot links ready to go and then start press play tomorrow on March 24th at 12 o'clock UTC or 8 a.m. EST. And the intent is for users to not edit the bots or the signals pushing to them. Just kind of a, you know, hands off, let's see what we can do here in a week. And then after the week is over, we will review the winning accounts and basically announce the winners. Now, all positions must be closed March 31st, 2020 at 12 o'clock UTC, which is the end of the week. Now you come on over to here. Obviously I'm North American time, 23rd. So we will start tomorrow at 8 a.m. EST. And end on the 31st. Now, we just went over kind of the brief overview on that. I want to thank a special shout out to Snow and as well James for the great idea on this SAR competition, because they were the ones who actually, you know, kind of come up with this. So I want to appreciate and say thank you for you guys for that. Now, back to here, this is Binance Futures only. 3C bot links to be shared to start of competition by contestants. 3C bot settings remain untouched for the 7 day trade duration. This is just to kind of state that, yeah, we're just gonna let the bots do the thing and not really touch much. No manual trades or manual interventions on the account allowed. So that means that I'm not going to add manual safeties. I'm not going to DCA on supports, not going to do anything like anything of the sorts. It's just going to be a bot do bot type competition. And at the end of it, winning accounts will be reviewed and then we will go from there. Now, granted, this is going to be a kind of a $100 competition where risk management is going to be out the window. So obviously, if you go over to our learning resources, I did this graphic on proper risk management on 10K position sizing, or sorry, 10K accounts with proper position sizing. That's going to be all out of the window for this competition. Truthfully, this competition might end up being, it might end up being who doesn't get liquidated wins. So if you want to play it, you could play safe and win. I don't know. We'll see, right? So now let's go to the marketplace here. So what we have here is we've launched on 3C Marketplace. We've got Marketplace Stall 200. So you can remember that fairly easy. We've launched as of, I want to say we've been running for about a week and a bit. We've got some nice green profitable trades on here. The negative trades in red are most likely due to trailing and then slippage, because these bots do have trailing on them. We've got 0.2 take profit with 0.002 trailing. So the thing with trailing is it can run up, hit your trailing, and then it runs up, and you know, so if it keeps running, you'll exit and trail down on a wick. But if you run up, you hit your trailing just minutely, and then it runs down, it'll market sell. And if you're, you know, let's say 0% to 0.18, you sell at market, you get some slippage, you could get a negative position based on position size and how the order book is. I hope that is kind of clear. If not, we can go over that definitely on one of the group sessions, or maybe I could do a video on it in the future. This would be a clear example here. Majority of users would close this guy at 0.009%. Whereas the minimum or the lowest profit achieved on that signal was negative 0.11%. So what we have here, this is the marketplace. If I go to my SAR account here, this has basically just been longs only, mostly untouched. So for anybody that has recently signed up and is a little bit concerned about DCA usage and drawdown, well, this is what you get. I'm basically $578 on a 1559 account, which ends up being, move this over here, 576 divided by 1561. Oops, sorry. 566 divided by 15561, which that's basically 3.6%. So that's kind of the gist of how you would normally use this, is trade safely. So in this case here, the only ones I've really been worried about, actually I was worried about LTC earlier, where I had an entry at 196 and it dumped down to 183. Now, however, patience does take its toll in these markets. You look at LTC here, 196, I think we'll see that. We're well below the 200-day moving average. You've got some resistance here, you've got some resistance here. 196 sitting around here, take profit should be there. So in terms of this SAR signal longs only, there will be some patience involved in some of these signals. Obviously some pairs move more than others. If you have looked at the market lately, the big movers as of late would mainly be Theta and IOTA. IOTA yesterday was just uncanny because everything else was dead. However, IOTA was still running. So I had this account here mostly flat, nothing moving. The main things that were moving were IOTA and then Theta later. Now, today what we've got is we've got XTZ, Tezos, and Theta moving. And we go from there. So that's kind of the gist on the drawdown for new users on the Three Commas marketplace. Now back to the competition. If we come on down to here, I'll just move myself here. Let's go on back and let me find here. Earlier I had posted the pairs. So we did the Google form earlier and just surveyed whoever wanted to be a part of this competition. The pairs are LINK, ADA, XTZ, DOT, and IOTA. So from here, what we're supposed to do and what we encourage everyone to do is get your bots ready to start trading tomorrow at 12 o'clock UTC or 8 a.m. EST if you are on the East Coast. Now, I'm Mountain Time, so I'm going to be 2 hours behind that. But we'll do the same thing, right? So that'll be 6 a.m. my time. We will press start on the bots, and then we will let them run for a total of 7 days, and then we will see who has the highest P&L. And from there, we will work backwards and go to the third stall and see where we can give out some prizes, which, as I mentioned earlier, $50 Amazon gift card, 1 month to the STP alert service, access to 2 group coaching sessions. And after this, we will be implementing a group coaching session on the bots and as well as the indicators. Mainly right now, our group coaching sessions are directed more or less to TA and alerts. So we will be opening this up for group coaching on bots. That will be very helpful for all new users. Now, the one thing that I do want to note here is when we're thinking about this here, there's going to be a few different ways to play this. Now, if I go to the 3C marketplace, this is just the bot template settings that have been provided for this. These are just kind of generic. They're going to provide you a drop to about 15.5%. The scaling is going to be 2.0. So at 15.5%, you're going to require basically about half of that move back up to get your exit. This is going to be more or less a thought for the traders that are at hand and the minds that want to trade on this competition too. How can we maybe improve this? Because you were already capped with these five pairs, and theoretically it could be the same signal, if you know what I'm saying. So this is more or less going to be a what bot setting is best type thing. So at the end of this competition, I hope that we are able to come to the conclusion of, well, 1, 2, 3, who are the top P&Ls aside from any of the STP team for traders. And for the fourth question would be, what bot setting and or indicator setting got you to that on these pairs? Now, to quickly set this up, if you're on the Three Commas marketplace, what you would do is you would come over here and you would basically just click subscribe, because this is free till the end of the month. A quick note, at the end of the month, we will be adding a lot more pairs. So what we will do is we will open up either a Google form, or we'll open up a channel where you can suggest pairs to add, and we'll be adding pairs to this signal here. So if you're on the signals, you'd right click a bot link, open link in new tab, come over to here, copy it. You're going to copy it to your new account, which is going to have $100. Doesn't matter what account you trade on, open up a new account. Use a referral, don't use a referral, doesn't matter, as long as it has a $100 start and you could show on March 24th at 12 o'clock UTC, 8 a.m. Eastern, it has $100 in it, and from there it's grown, we're good. Once you're done with that, you've got your five bots set up, you've got your settings dialed, you will DM your bot links to myself. And what I'm doing is I'm just keeping these for myself, and then we will review them at the end of the 7-day period. So an example of this would be, you come over here, you copy the bot. There's going to be a share link here. I won't go any further into my Three Commas account for the purpose of this video and security, but you'll click share. It'll give you a link, copy that link, send that over to myself. And what we'll do at the end of the trading cycle is we will come over to here and we will view this in real time and see, when was this bot created and when was it last edited? So the intent is basically set and forget bots for the most part, who can generate the most P&L on it, and do not monitor anything for 7 days. Whoever wins, wins, right? Three winners, we're all going to have a good time. We're going to learn a lot. DCA settings could be something that could be tweaked. Obviously, you could be market, you could be limit. This is obviously a laddered bot. So you've got five safety trades. So your base is here, you got five safeties coming down. They got 2.0 volume scale, which is going to ensure that if you suffered a 10% drop down here, you fill a safety at 10%, maybe SO4, all you need is a 5% wick back up and you're out. This is going to be a perfect time for us to experiment with bot settings and or implement new strategies. So I don't exactly know what I'm going to run. I'm going to play with that after this video and get my stuff ready to go for tomorrow. But what I may do is I may run a lot of safeties and adjust the scaling. So I just food for thought. We'll see what I end up with. I've got that 100 SO bot that I might tweak to come up with this, just so that you're always filling safeties on the way down. Whereas this guy here, this big boy, you might only fill SO3, barely just miss SO4, and you're in that trade for a little bit longer, right? So maybe a little less aggressive scaling and a little more coverage might help. Now, for everybody on the indicators, you are free to do whatever you want. You could use this on the 30-second with the... Oh, shoot. You could use a 30-second with the 30-minute for trend. You could use a 30-second with the 5-minute for trend. It's you know, the world is your oyster. You could do whatever you want. You can avoid the tops using the high time frame RSI filter or not. Do whatever you like, right? You come on over here, hit your buy limit. You could say, okay, I don't want to throw any RSI, or I don't want to throw any longs after 68 on the RSI. You could do that on the low time frame, right? The only thing with that is you'll have to have your RSI tab on below so you could see where the RSI is on the signals here. So that's basically the gist of this competition. It is open to all users, including three commas, marketplace, $100 account only, longs only, trading pairs selected from SAR marketplace pairs, five total. 3C bot links, send them to myself direct. I will add them to the spreadsheet and then we will track them at the end of the competition. For those traders that want to be involved in this, if you have already messaged me to be active in this, that's great. If not, send me a message tonight and I will get it as soon as I obviously open it. What we will do is we will open up this for all of our traders, make it read only for everyone else, and then provide a day-to-day just, you know, profit and loss stats on it and see how things go. Anyways, signing off for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully you check the Discord and the YouTube channel for the results for the SAR competition. Anyways, happy trading and stay safe, everybody.